Number 50, we're going to simplify the expression negative 15x plus 18, all divided by negative 6. This is where we want an earthquake. A whole bunch of stuff is going to fall down on the negative 6. Negative 15x divided by negative 6. A negative divided by negative is a positive. 15 over 6, they're both divisible by 3, so that would reduce to 5 halves. Tack on the x. Positive 18 divided by negative 6, that's negative 3. So our simplified expression would be 5 halves x minus 3.